Please do not touch the glass rod onto the lens. So what you need to do is just get a bit of oil and touch the oil onto the lens. So you might need to do this 2 or 3 times until you have enough oil on the lens.